Our goal here tonight is to fundraise at least $5,000. That is to go towards further developing our youth programs that we currently have between both organizations.
But those of us who know that nicks have been pushed down the pavement in vain, those of us who know that bullets ain't have no name, but we stand here because of the grace of the gods that we know to stand and claim, since knowing that whether you believe in that or love it is the same idea of knowing that this peace we seek can be kept with simple, deep breath. So what I ask of you tonight is to make an investment.
There is no right or wrong, only a song. I like to write alone, be in my zone. Think back to Forest Hills, no perfect home.
Took some time to polish up, cause love is soft, it's smooth, not rough. Affirming myself, dipped in compassion around. I used to tell people when I was raising my son, Keelan, begging for money to help with fundraising for the different things that he was in. I was like, you can either help him now or he'll bust you over your head later. So that's why we're here, because we already know people already look at our community one type of way. They already assume when they see us if you have a hoodie on or just the color of your skin. Our black men are already failing when they first coming into this world. They already counting his head to see how many jails they're gonna build. And I'm not a complainer, I'm a fixer. So that's why we're here. We're here to fix the problem, be part of the solution. So we need your dollar, your friend dollar, and your friend's friend dollar, or they'll be the next ones to get bust upside their head.